Hello everyone, it's Jonathan here, founder of Driving Academy, and on today's video we're going to be talking about, do you need a CDL license to operate heavy equipment? Now, if you don't know what heavy equipment means, it means something like this bulldozer over here, or a backhoe, or whatever that piece of equipment is right over there. So heavy equipment is usually seen in construction sites. So maybe if you're paving, or maybe if you're doing a big time development, maybe you're in a rock quarry or whatever it is, and you have to move these huge pieces of equipment around, the answer is no, you do not need a CDL license for that. Now the main reason behind that is, in most cases, you're going to be operating this equipment not on actual public highways. You're going to be operating this equipment on private property. Somebody owns that property, which means you do not have to follow CDL rules. However, if you are working on the highway in particular, you're going to be working, not transporting things, but working on that portion of the highway. And most of the time, there's barriers around wherever you're working. So technically, that is an enclosed area, and you do not need a CDL license, no matter the weight of the vehicle itself. However, should you get a CDL license if you're looking to get into this field? That answer is yes. Why do I say that? A lot of trucking companies out there actually solely job is to transport heavy equipment from job site to job site. A lot of construction companies, that is one of their biggest desires, to have a machine operator who can actually transport the actual machine from site to site to site. That is one of the most valuable jobs out there, because think about it, a job can only get done once the machines are there. If the machines don't get there because they don't have enough drivers to drive them there, there's a big issue. So even on the smaller side, you are going to need a CDL license, for instance, on something like this. When you see a dump truck with a backhoe behind it on a trailer, that's technically a CDL Class A vehicle, which means now, if you're even in a smaller operation, you can drive your dump truck to a site, unload the backhoe, do whatever you got to do, fill up the dirt in the dump truck itself, and when the job is done, move on to the next part. You don't have to wait for anybody else on getting a CDL license. You're looking for to go for those big operations, and I'm talking about those companies that have 400, 500 employees each, and they have all these state contracts. And now if you're trying to apply for these companies and you have a CDL license, you automatically jump to the top of their list. So if you're interested in getting yourself a CDL license, give us a call, 908-525-3609. And if you're interested in becoming an actual operator of heavy equipment, make a comment down below. We're thinking about opening up an actual heavy equipment training school. So if that's something that interests you, let us know down below, and we might be opening one up pretty soon, but we shall see, only if there's interest from you guys. However, if you are interested in getting yourself a CDL license because you want to get into the construction field, give us a call, 908-525-3609, or check out our website at cdldrivingacademy.com/tour, cdldrivingacademy.com/tour. Thanks. Have a great day. Hey, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like it, make sure you hit that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel. It's really going to help us out. Click on that button. And if you want to continue yourself on your road to freedom, here's more videos to watch. There's endless amounts. Hopefully, we get to see each other one day very soon. Thanks.